Here at Stamos & Brown Prosthetist Work, we feel we are at the forefront of producing limbs and appendages that blur the lines between artificial and real. We want our patients to feel like these prostheses are part of them, that they connect with them seamlessly in their everyday life. That's very important to us. To achieve this, we use specially approved silicone products to produce complex and customized 3D printed prostheses for hands, fingers, and lower limbs. Each restoration feels like a small work of art, whose individuality matches the natural shape and color of the wearer.
Dieses Silikon hier ist wirklich perfekt als Material dafür. Das lässt sich sehr gut verarbeiten und hat die Eigenschaften, die wir brauchen, um das Ergebnis zu erreichen.
The silicone is a really nice material because you can bring it in a good shape for everything that we need. First, we will find a good color, so we have this color for our patient, and so we start to mix it.
There's nothing like it that adapts and works in synergy with the human body, and we are able to replicate soft tissues, cartilage, even bone.
Biomedically accepted silicone rubber compared to other materials can have multiple layers on top of each other without any connection problems between them, making it the perfect medium for 3D printing.
Hey, good morning, Markus.
Together with the Technical University of Dresden, this allows us to continually push the limits of what is technically feasible with the medium.
So I tested a new print process with the UV curing silicone. The advantage is now we can print 3 times faster than before.
It looks good.
It will make the walking much lighter for the patients.
Lighter and softer.
Silicone's ability to combine easily with other materials means it will soon be possible to 3D print artificial appendages that combine the underlying bone structure all in one process.
This is 40% lighter than the other.
Perfect.
And then together with the printed silicone, maybe another 40%. Wow. It's perfect.
Perfect.
Good. So now we put on the cover for Samuel's prosthesis.
It's not just used for the outer skin either. We use a silicone cover over the limb for comfort and to get a strong fit with suction alone.
Yes. That's perfect, you know. Can you see the difference?
Over 50 years of scientific research has been dedicated to assess the safety of silicones to consumers, workers, and the environment.
So that silicones can continue to help improve the lives of everyone on the planet. Put simply, silicones make things work better.